Find is one of the most useful string functions in Excel. If you want to find the location of a substring in a string, the find function is great to use. To illustrate how the find function works, let's look at some examples. In column A, we've listed string values that we wish to search. In column B, we have the substring that we want to search for in each of those strings. In this tutorial, we are going to cover four different examples that demonstrate how the find function works and show you how it performs a case-sensitive search. To get started, let's begin by entering the find command. As you can see, the find function takes three parameters. The first parameter we will need to enter is the substring that you want to find. This parameter can either be a value or the reference to a cell that contains a value. In our example, we will enter cell B2, which contains the value T in uppercase. The second parameter we will need to enter is the string to search within. Again, this parameter can either be a value or the reference to a cell. In our example, we will enter cell A2, which contains the value tech on the net. The third parameter is optional. It is the position in the string where the search will start. The first position in the string is 1. In this tutorial, we will skip this parameter and let the find function perform the search at the beginning of the string. We will cover how to use this start position parameter in a future tutorial. Now let's complete the command and look at our results. You should see the value 1 appear in cell D2. In this example, the uppercase T character was found in the first position of the string tech on the net. Now let's copy our formula down to cell D3 to D5. In cell D3, the find function found the lowercase t character in the 12th position in the string tech on the net, which demonstrates that the find function performs a case-sensitive search. It ignored the uppercase t in positions 1 and 7 and returned the position of the lowercase t in position 12. In this next example, we are searching for the string the. When you search for a substring that is more than one character long, the find function will return the position of the first character of the substring when it finds a match. In this case, the find function returns 7, which is the first position of the substring the in the string tech on the net. And finally, in our last example, we want to show you what the find function will return when no match is found. Since the character Z is not found in tech on the net, the find function will return the pound value error. This covers a few basic examples of how to use the Excel find function. If you would like to see more examples, or would like to download the sample data we used for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.